So today we brought the Tomahawk to one of my favorite airports, which is Owosso. KRNP is the identifier here in Owosso, Michigan. They've usually got great gas prices, and they've got a very good restaurant as well. But the field is always in nice shape, runways are always painted great, and the food's always awesome. So let's go in and check out the terminal building. So this is a nice flight planning room here. Restrooms are always immaculately clean. As always, the restrooms are nice and clean. FBO is always in great shape. Older building, but again, always nice. There's always coffee and pop in the kitchenette. Let's go see if Gary's hiding in his office and wants to talk with us. So we're here with Gary at the Owosso Community Airport. He's been the manager here for a number of years. What can you tell us about the airport?
We have a runway of about 4,300 feet long, two grass intersecting runways, and we love it when people come and visit the restaurant.
Well, great. Well, thanks for taking the time to chat with us today, and we'll show the folks around the airport. And we're here at the Owosso Community Airport with Randy from Huron Avionics. Randy, why don't you tell us a little bit about your business and what you guys do here?
We're a business that's been around for many, many years. We purchased the company from Bill McKelvey out in Port Huron. We bought it back in July last year, and then we relocated from that airport over here November this year. So, or actually last year. But yeah, we're a full service avionics shop. We do a lot of Garmin installations. We do service, we do certs, IFR, VFR certs. We're super backed up right now, like everybody else, but we're just having fun doing what we do best.
Great, and if folks want to get a hold of you, how do they do that?
We call us either online, you can look us up at havionics.com, or 810-364-2722.
Great, Randy. Well, hey, thanks for taking the time to chat with us today, and I'm sure our subscribers will love to hear from you.
Thank you very much.
All right, and here we are at Joe Lee's Crosswinds Cafe in Owosso, Michigan.
Why am I dark?
Carry on.
I'm Leanne. I'm the lead part of Jolie's. We've been going on 3 years here at the cafe here at Owosso Airport. The KRNP, real nice people. So come visit us. We are open Monday, or not open on Monday, sorry. We are open Tuesday through Sunday, 6 a.m. till 2. And on Friday nights during the summer, we're open till 9 doing a Mexican night. So come out, see us, follow us on Facebook, Jolie's Crosswinds Cafe. Try to do a lot of good activities for the community and give back. We'd love to see you here. Thanks.